डियर स्टूडेंट, लास्ट सेशन में डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग द एंटायर रिएक्शन पार्ट, आइदर सब्स्टिट्यूशन इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन और न्यूक्लियोफिलिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन। इन दिस सेशन वी डिस्कसिंग रिगार्डिंग द बेसिसिटी ऑफ व्हाट अमाइंस। डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ अमाइंस आर देर, प्राइमरी, सेकेंडरी, टर्शरी। इन दैट आरइल एंड अल्काइल अमाइंस आर देर। ओके, अदर बेसिसिटी विद कंपेयरिंग वाट एन एच थ्री जो अमोनिया, अमैन इस एन अमोनिया डिराटिव। ओके, अमोनियादिंत यू जास्ति बेसि यू कड़मे बेसिंतु। सो फस्ट यू शुड नो वन आफ् द कॉन्सेप्ट इन दिस। ओके, बेसिंतुद्ली मेले हेती असिडिक अंत यू मेले हेती देर आर डिफ्रेंट कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर् आसिड बेस। ओके, सो हियर वी आर एक्सेप्टिंग ओनली टू, वन इज लिविस आसिड बेस कॉन्सेप्ट, वन मोर इज रॉन्स्टाइन लॉरी थियरी। ओके, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट टू थियरीज, base is a substance which can accept proton H plus na yavudu accept maadkoltade that are bases, or Lewis concept prakara yava molecule it can donate protons or donate lone pair of electron, donate lone pair of electron yavudu donate maadtade that are what bases. Basic idea is ishtu, yavudu proton accept maadkoltade that is an base, and yava molecule it can donate their shared pair of electron that are bases. Now more stable cation should be more basic, ki yava cation formation aagtade that may be either accepting a proton it can generate an cation or charge species, or donate lone pair of electron that also having the particular characteristics charges. Okay, yavadu stable ion irthade that should be the charges, and in this case I'll write only cation. Why I write cation? Once it accepting the proton H plus, so that is an plus charge will come on the respective molecule, or donate lone pair of electron, donate madidru kuda it will get positive charge, so cation is more stable. Now we'll compare with the two types of amines, aryl and alkyl amine. First we'll move for the alkyl amine with the ammonia, RnH2 with the NH3. Now that is based on this protonation. Okay, based on the protonation, any molecule. Now I'll consider it's a primary amine. It's a primary amine. This primary amine will react with the acid. This primary amine will react with the acid, and you know it act as an bases. Okay, base agi act act agadre it will accept the proton. Lone pair of electron will takes this proton, and it will get positive charge. That means what? These two electrons will donate. These two electron will donate. It gives the cation. Okay, nitrogen substituted cation will obtain, and I'll take ammonia. Here it's an ammonia, it's an amine. Amine matte ammonia. Ammonia kuda age it will react to the H plus ion and gives the protonated ion that is N plus, NH4 plus, it's also an cation. Okay, now from these two reaction we'll understood one thing, what is that? It is an base. Now compare with these two, which is the highest basic, which is the lower basic. Once again you recall this concept. Okay, we'll move for the why it happens. Okay, yage yavu jaasti irthade due to electron releasing group of alkyl, and you know two types of groups are there, electron withdrawing group, electron donating group, or electron releasing group. Okay, here alkyl group, that means what? I will take in CH3. CH3 group is an electron releasing group, electron releasing group. So due to this electronegativity difference, here I'll write NH2. Okay, so nitrogen is there, carbon is there, which is a more electronegative, that means what? Inductive effect ante helidre eno, shared pair of electron move towards what, or attracted towards the more electronegative atom, that is nitrogen here delta plus. Okay, so alkyl group can do releasing electron, so that should be accepted by what? Nitrogen accept maadkoltade. So this is called as an plus I effect. Two types of effects are there, plus I and minus I effect. Okay, plus I effect yavaga bartade only when the electron releasing group attached to the more electronegative atom ge electron releasing group attach agidre that will give the plus I effect. Now see, if R is there, N is there, hydrogen, this molecule, okay, I already told electron density move towards what? Nitrogen. That's a inductive effect. Electron effect ikade jaasti ide anta helidre e lone pair of electron, this lone pair of electron will availability to take an hydrogen is more. Okay, once this electron move towards nitrogen, दिस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विल मोर रेडिली अवेलेबल टू एक्सेप्टिंग द प्रोटॉन और विच इज नॉट यूज इन द बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन विद दिस आलकाइल ग्रूप जो इन जास्ती इंट्रैक्शन सो दैट्स वाई डायरेक्टली इट बॉन्डेड विद हाइड्रोजन सॉरी एच प्लस आयन ओके सो आल्काइल अमाइन्स आर मोर बेसिक देन दी अमोनिया फ्रॉम दिस टू डाटा ओके सी दिस मॉलिक्यूल हाइड्रोजन 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 इज देर एंड हियर आर ग्रुप इज देर इले आर ग्रुप इले हाइड्रोजन सो हियर ड्यू टू प्लस साई इफेक्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन मूव टुवर्ड्स व्हाट नाइट्रोजन इटसेल्फ सो दैट लोन पेयर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन विल नॉट involved in the bond formation as any other only it can donate it ready to donate the capacity to donate electron is more but in this there is no what substituted groups alkyl or electron releasing group so these two electrons are not readily available for the protonation so we can compare yavadiki jaasti electron donate maduva capacity ide that should be the more basic which having the highest capacity to donate their lone pair of electron that should be the more basic among the alkyl amine and aryl amine sorry ammonia which is the more basic than alkyl amine is more basic in the order of the what in the alkyl amine alli there are three kinds of amines are there primary secondary and tertiary in a tertiary there are three r group in a tertiary there are three r group r nh r r that means what already it having three electron releasing group three electron releasing group that means what your availability of electron in a nitrogen is more available for what next protonation so tertiary having three alkyl group that means what it having the highest electron releasing capacity of an what alkyl group so tertiary having the more basic than the secondary than the primary than the ammonia than the ammonia last yaad bartade ammonia ammonia cell least one is a order and which is in a gaseous state idu gaseous state alli matra okay which is in a gaseous state only not in a what aqueous state alli en aagtade there should be a solubility of what or there should be a aqueous means water should be present but which is not same in the aqueous state alli there is an water is there okay once the water is come with amine is treated with the water there should be a hydrogen bonding more electronegative atom of amines and hydrogen of an water that should be more bonded but in the case of what after getting protonation we can write the structure of what amines we can write the structure of amines here just see r is the primary amine after getting protonation it will get hydrogen here once it get aqueous medium it should bonded with the h2o or you can write the o H2 like this. This is nothing but what water only. It is water. So only hydrogen bonding is there, and here also OH2. Here also hydrogen bonding, and one more OH2. This is what after protonation. After protonation, here three hydrogen bonds. Are secondary bandre? Secondary amines ke bandre only two hydrogen bondings, and prior tertiary ke bandre only. One hydrogen bonding is present. So according to the solvation energy, solvation and hindrance factor, solvation and hindrance factor. I'll write here. Okay, whatever I told, I'll write here. The greater the size of what? Greater the size of alkyl, greater the size of the alkyl, lesser the solvation. That means what? Reactivity with the water is lesser. Reactivity of water is lesser. So this point na correct again input koli. Greater the size of the alkyl. Okay. ग्रेटर यहा सैज इज जास्ती आदे अथवा अदर अमौंट जास्ती आदे सॉल्वेशन अमौंट विल रिड्यूस ओके सॉल्वेशन इज लेस एंड लेस स्टेबल सॉल्वेशन लेस दैट शुड बी द लेस स्टेबल आयन्स आयन शुड बी लेस स्टेबल सो इन दिस प्राइमरी अमाइन देर इज ओनली वन बिगर ग्रुप प्राइमरी अमाइन देर इज ओनली वन बिगर ग्रुप बट इन अ सेकेंडरी अमाइन देर आर टू एंड टर्शियरी अमाइन देर आर थ्री बिगर मॉलिक्यूल्स अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस सेंटेंस ग्रेटर द साइज लेसर द सॉल्वेशन एंड लेस स्टेबिलाइज्ड आयन्स आयन न मूवमेंट कड़मे आते वन्स इट विल गेट less stabilized that should be the less basic so in this order of an what amines, order of an amines, based on the solvation energy, based on the solvation as well as hindrance. The hindrance we will discuss. Okay, hindrance means what? There should be a restriction. There should be a restriction between the molecules here itself. Only one bulkier group with a less hindrance. Jaasti idre jaasti hindrance bartade. So order should be reversed to gaseous state. Gaseous state ke compare maadidre, which is reverse to aqueous state. What is that? Primary is more stable. Now it is in primary amine more basic than the secondary, than the tertiary. Ammonia obviously compare with these two, which is lesser in range. Okay, this is about what? Alkyl amine with the ammonia. Now go for the special characteristic of what? Amines alli svalpa changes irtade. Okay, so more than two carbon atoms present in ammonia, that should be follows the same order, but there is a change in what? Methyl group and ethyl group. There is a change in methyl group and ethyl group. Less hindrance in what? Methyl group. If the methyl amine is present, methyl amine relativity nodidre, which are less hindrance due to smaller size of idakkinta sannadilla in, which is there is no smaller group of alkyl in a alkyl amine, that is a methyl amine only. Adikinda kadime idu barudilla. Adikinda very next ethyl amine. Compare with the ethyl amine and methyl amine, which is the bigger in size. This should be the bigger in size. That means what? Hindrance should be highest in this. Hindrance should be highest in this. Okay, and which is lesser in a CH3 group. So among these two, there is a variation in a basicity. Basicity kuda based on the three factors. One is solvation energy, hydrogen bonding, and one more, steric hindrance. There's a variation in a basicity of what? Amines. Basicity of amines. You should remember this. Okay. Yeah, particular agi ige formula enilla. You should remember by heart this. It may ask for competitive exams. Competitive exam ige kelbodu. But that secondary ethyl amine is more basic than the tertiary, than the primary. Illi secondary ethyl amine is more basic than the tertiary methyl amine. Ethyl amine and primary ethyl amine. Ammonia always is lesser in what? In basic nature. Next, coming for the ammonia, methyl amine, which is lesser in size. Here also secondary, there is a what exception case. These two are, what is that? Secondary methyl amine is more basic than the primary methyl amine, than the tertiary methyl amine. Okay, illi one hindrance factor and one more, there is an lower amine should be the gaseous in state. Gaseous alli idu matra changes baruvantadu. So which is the order of what? Methyl amine and ethyl amine. So this is regarding the entire concept of what? Alkyl amine versus ammonia. Among the alkyl amine and ammonia, which is a more basic than alkyl amine is more basic than the ammonia. Now we'll move for the one more types of what? Amines, that is aryl amines. That is aryl amines. Aryl amine, you should know what is that? It having benzene. Okay, benzene having NH2. Here NH2 is directly bonded with the benzene. What are the characteristic features of benzene? These are having the pi bond. Pi bonds are undergoes delocalization. And in this aryl amine, PKB value bit high. PKB value solpa jaasti irtade. Once the PKB value is higher, that should be the lesser basic. KB value is smaller, that should be more basic. Okay, already told. Idu kadime adage, PKB value jaasti adage, basicity kadime aagta hogtade. Okay, PKB value is high, then alkyl amine. Now, I already told one concept, but the NH2 is directly attached to the benzene. Okay, benzene having the pi bond electrons, which are undergoes delocalization. Here unshared electrons present in ammonia dali or nitrogen alli unshared electron present ide, so it will undergoes the resonance structure. You see, I'll write the resonance structure. There is a unshared electron, it will move towards what? Carbon of the pi bond. So at the same time, this will undergoes delocalized. Where the negative charge will come? Here double bond will come. And already it will donate electron, it will get positive charge. And here negative charge, rest two are in a same. So illige stop agudilla, it will continues in the resonance structure. Here negative charge will undergoes delocalized here, and it will get the पै बॉंड डी लोकलाइज टू पैरा पोजिशन कार्बन सो डबल बॉंड बरतदे इल्ली डबल बॉंड एंड हियर ऑलरेडी डबल बॉंड इज प्रेजेंट देन वन मोर नेगेटिव चार्ज एट दी पैरा पोजिशन एंड इट विल अंडरगोस डी लोकलाइज टू नेक्स्ट कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड कम्स हियर पॉजिटिव चार्ज हियर इट विल गेट नेगेटिव एंड फाइनली विल गेट दी सेम स्ट्रक्चर हियर दिस इज कॉल्ड एन वॉट रेजोनेंस स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ aryl amines so here lone pair of electron which is involved in the conjugation not in a donation conjugation alli matra involve agiddu donation alli involve agilla so we can achieve five types of resonance structure and you know the concept what is that which molecule having the highest number of resonance structure that should be the most stable one in this aniline there are five resonating structures are there but in the case of anilinium ion once you accept in the proton it will get the anilinium ion that will having how many numbers of resonating structure here anilinium ion which are formed by the accepting the proton proton yavu accept maadkodre that should be the base you know that okay so proton yavu accept maadkodre that are the bases here anilinium ion is nothing but what benzene with the NH3 plus or aniline ion will accepting the proton so these are having only the two types of resonating structure why because here there is no lone pair of electron that should be utilized for what hydrogen bond hydrogen jothege bond agide so here only benzene ring undergoes resonating structure that means it will comes here it goes here and comes here so only two resonating structures are there so you know the basic concept what is that one molecule having the highest number of resonating structure that should be the more stable in nature okay so here anilinium ion and aniline having the five resonating structure anilinium ion having the only two which are more stable now aniline is a more stable now here idu basic adre yavdu aniline is basic adre it will accept proton but aniline is not that much of basic in nature aniline acts as an aniline itself okay so aniline matte aniline ion compare madide which are having only two by accepting the proton here so basicity is less compare with the other amines compare with the other amines okay greater the number of resonance is more stable aniline is a more stable aniline is an more stable than the anilinium ion aniline is the most stable than the anilinium ion aniline having five resonance structure but this having only two resonating structure hence the proton accepting character is less in aryl amine alli proton accepting character kadime idagagi which is an less basic in nature okay now one more point you should remember in this okay aniline that's okay in aniline which aniline having the highest there should be a substitution I will take an x is an any kind of substitution and you know the two types of substitution that is electron withdrawing group and electron donating group electron withdrawing group and electron donating group once the electron donating group is present then the basicity goes on increases for example I will take OCH3 x should be electron donating OCH3 methyl group these are all what electron donating group once the electron donating group attached to the aniline now it is an aniline aniline again attached agide electron donating group it will donate electron and it will undergoes the resonating structure at that time this electrons are available for the next bond formation so ee riti resonance structure possibility bandaga this lone pair of electron will undergoes the bond formation with any other if the electron withdrawing group is present like NO2 okay like NO2 I'll write here aniline with the NH2 and NO2 now it is an electron withdrawing group so it will attract the electron towards itself in the start adanta electron fully nature it will end at here so because it having the lone pair of electron it comes here it goes here and comes like this so resonance is reverse here electron acceptability capacity donated is jaasti illi which is lesser in range so out of these two aniline having electron donating group which are more basic comparing the aniline. Okay, among these two, which is more basic? Electron withdrawing donating group, that should be the more basic. This is regarding the basicity characteristics of what? Aryl amine and alkyl amine. So in general, we can write alkyl amine having highest basic in nature, alkyl amine highest basic than NH3, and aryl amine is lesser. Aryl amine is lesser. This is the order you should remember. Okay, in this concept they may ask for what one question in a competitive exam. You should remember the order of all. Okay, you should remember the what the order of benzene and all, aryl amine and alkyl amine. So next class we'll continue with the one more concept in the amine chapter, that is diazonium salt.